to Yuma On Call. I'm Dr. Varghese.
And I'm Dr. Sandoval.
Today we'll be discussing what is the primary care physician, the importance of having a primary care physician, and what your primary care physician can do for you. Dr. Sandoval, what exactly is a primary care physician?
Your primary care physician is your main doctor. They're your friend when it comes to learning about your body, the conditions that affect it, whether it's good or bad, changes that happen normally or abnormally. We're a source of information that can directly answer your questions, whatever your concerns may be. If they're important to you, they're important to us.
Dr. Sandoval, why is it important to have a primary care physician?
Dr. Varghese, it's important because we all want to live long and fruitful lives.
Of course.
We want to see our children grow. We have goals in our lives that we want to meet. And having health concerns is entirely normal. Navigating through the medical system can be complicated, and our job is to make it easier for you.
Exactly. Family medicine doctors, who are often your main doctor, are trained to treat from birth to death. This includes addressing pediatric concerns, administering vaccinations, doing adult wellness examinations, GYN examinations, and also small surgical procedures within the clinic itself. Essentially, we're trained to address the entire family and to also hone in on individual concerns.
Dr. Varghese, you're absolutely correct. And in addition to that, we can also take care of acute conditions like colds, flus, headaches, and even give you referrals so that you can get the right care at the right time.
And don't forget the annual examination. This allows us to administer vaccinations, do blood work, and to also follow up on screening examinations to essentially promote longevity. So if you haven't had your annual examination done, call your doctor and set up an appointment.
If you have any questions, please talk to your primary care provider or call to schedule an appointment with a provider at Yuma Regional Medical Center.